gostosa, como um gravata, como um goiaba, muito gostosa, uma palavra.
Hi everybody, welcome to this wonderful setting in Milan, the San Siro. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith on the television gantry. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Inter against PSG.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Didn't connect cleanly, and it's a shame really, because it was a decent shooting position.
It certainly was, and if he gets another chance, he's got to do better.
This is Inter's lineup. Sami Handanovic starts in goal. Diego Godin plays
alongside Milan Skriniar in defence. Nicolo Barella
starts with Christian Eriksen in midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Idrissa Gueye plays with Marco Verratti in the middle.
And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them.
A couple of very good strategic players, you might call them, who can run the game.
Well, must take the lead here.
Victor Moses.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Thomas Meunier. Thiago Silva. Gueye.
Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition.
Barella. Well, there have been some awkward times for Milan recently. One thing that's never...
Put them in front! It's Keylor Navas who does the job.
They work so hard on the training ground at those situations.
Played in by Eriksen.
Decent distance from the punch from the goalkeeper. Takes the shot on. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save.
Neymar. Thomas Meunier. Thiago Silva. And on the subject of Milan, the ground, Giuseppe Meazza Stadium, I think is the official title of it. It is one of the places that...
Mbappe!
What a good interception.
Barella.
Romelu Lukaku.
Now, can he take them on? Nicolo Barella. Has to be! Can't get the shot through. Good block.
Neymar. Angel Di Maria. That's a great interception. Christian Eriksen. Eriksen. Oh, time to get the cross now. Lukaku. This for the lead. It's offside. Meunier. Gay. Now Bernat. Idrissa Gana Gay. Can put them in front here. Up for grabs here. Alexis Sanchez, who rampages down the flanks when he gets the chance. An opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital.
Yeah, look at that. Virtually even Stevens. It's very difficult to separate these two sides, both for possession and chances created for quality. Really tight. Are we going to get a winner?
Barella. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Had to be very quick, the keeper there, to get the ball.
Verratti. Meunier. Poor in possession, Inter. Mbappe. Angel Di Maria. Angel Di Maria with some...
Mbappe! The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
He'll go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. Skriniar. Christian Eriksen. That's good passing, probing.
And he's seen the shot. Got in the way.
Angel Di Maria. Meunier. Thiago Silva. Gay. Verratti. Thomas Meunier. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. I have to say, Alan, you were spot on at the start when you said this would be a really tight game, and the first half, nothing between them.
No, you just cannot separate them at the moment, and it does have the look of a game.
It's Paris Saint-Germain who start this second period. Bernat. Neymar. Verratti. Thiago Silva. Angel Di Maria. Romelu Lukaku, Sanchez,
One or two options now. Must take the lead here. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Kimpembe.
Neymar.
Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
PSG trying to pull the strings with their passing here. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Verratti. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
Martinez.
Varela. Well read at a key time for the team here. Nicolò Barella. We could get a cross in here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Angel Di Maria.
Icardi.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Nicolò Barella. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Romelu Lukaku.
Lukaku. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Lukaku!
Well, he really hit that hard and true, Romelu Lukaku, and gets full value for the strike.
Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
Well, that was a reward for patience as well to get into this period in the game to get that opening goal.
Mbappe.
Kimpembe.
And Herrera.
Nicolò Barella. Eriksen.
Sanchez. Martinez.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
No doubt about that. Goal kick.
Let's have another look.
Look at it, Alan. Lukaku's goal, it's given them the lead.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
And Herrera.
Neymar. On to Cavani.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
Neymar.
It is a real problem for PSG. Can't find the equaliser.
Yeah, this is a team used to winning, and I'm not sure they know how to react in this situation.
Right hand onto it, the keeper.
Martinez.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Martinez! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal-scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, took a little bit of instinct.
restarting at 2-0. Angel Di Maria.
Paredes.
Mbappe.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
They can be quick on the break now. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Cavani showing good vision here. All peters out, rather, for them. Skriniar. It's with Herrera. Now Cavani.
Could pull one back here.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Corner now. Neymar on the set piece, the corner. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Lukaku. Probing pass. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
That's the final whistle from the referee.
As you'd expect, Alan, the title holders, they...
To know about my heritage, out here doing what they never did. Sleep is a cause and a death. Probably why I got so many relatives. Landing in Brazil on a villa. From the Cidade de Deus, but a sinner. They said my dreams would never get bigger. The face of an angel, but the mind of a yo, I got if I ever get revoked, lying in the devil's block, you're regretting what you sold. Blessings are the woes, is the heaven where you go? Let me know the price that you're selling for your soul. When you're selling, demons belling on your phone. The concrete road was never gonna grow. I signed my deal on one condition. When it's my time, let it know. Nearly died the other day. More time, I feel like I just wanna run away. Yeah. Picture perfect now, I'm paying picture with flows. Chain to your love, sugar coat it in gold. Granddad told me your shit gone so. Bad man, which part bad man gone show? Where's my I need that. Pick up, then off to the. Now I'm imprisoned by decision. Should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my to the Grammys. All my dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my. Pick my path for a reason. Yeah. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Yeah. Your main course nice. What you saying for dessert? Mom cried tears. My name in the hush.
realized the wings was double fried. My was stuck between the peas and kettle fries. I quit with the beef, then I gave up the pole. Then I snatched up a cosign from one of the ghosts. Come on in, you letting out all the cold air, bro. Where you been? I know that you ain't forget about your folk. Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always up on time. So la la la.
Hello again, everybody. Welcome to the Parc des Princes, wonderful stadium here in Paris. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, as usual. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's PSG against Inter.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal, Thiago Silva plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe in defence. Marco Verratti plays with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And to use his pace through the middle, Kylian Mbappe. This is Inter's lineup. Diego Godin starts alongside Milan Skriniar in defence. Christian Eriksen plays with Marcelo Brozovic in midfield. Alexis Sanchez starts alongside Lautaro Martinez to put them in front. And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
Well, this is the difference between nearly good players and the best. They take it early. They don't give a goalkeeper the chance to get set.
In front here are Inter. Well, the investment, the money from Qatar into Paris Saint-Germain, Alan, has made a huge difference.
Well, it's almost like a different football club now, isn't it, with that money behind.
Crafting the through pass. Neymar, and he's flagged offside. Victor Moses. Lukaku. Sanchez. The speed of Alexis Sanchez now coming into play. Verratti. Angel Di Maria. And they've spread it out wide here. Neymar. Paredes. Mbappe! It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Barella. Inter passing from Inter here. It's very good. Eriksen. Well, it looked promising and then broke down. Paredes. Mbappe. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Out in front of goal.
Final thought, we were interrupted earlier about Paris Saint-Germain and the investment from Qatari businessmen. It's been huge.
Well, it has been, hasn't it? And no sign that...
Great chance! Martinez! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
Restarting at 2-0. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Saw that coming and intercepted. Verratti. Mbappe. Strong tackle to break up the play. This does look promising. Really in the clear now. Oh, it's a great goal! Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals.
Inter very much on top form in the first half. Neymar.
Idrissa Gana Gueye. Gueye. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Sanchez. Lukaku. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Played in by Eriksen. He's got a chance to cross.
Brozovic.
Brave blocking. Nicolò Barella. Lukaku. Alexis Sanchez.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Paredes.
Verratti. Thomas Meunier. Paredes. Mbappe. And that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Barella. Alexis Sanchez. Probing away, working away at the opposite. And here's the shot. Sanchez. It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position. So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. And they've spread it out wide here. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Verratti. Meunier. Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Oh, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Mbappe. Goes for goal.
Keeper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Neymar. Now with Idrissa Gueye.
Paredes.
Paredes! It's a certain goal. Well, look, they've got one back.
Well, it doesn't make for pretty viewing this, does it? Look how he's just waltzed through.
4-1 is the scoreline. Eriksen.
Well, they're so used to dominating possession, PSG. This is so foreign to them and foreign to their supporters too.
Romelu Lukaku. And they've got it away from the danger. Victor Moses. Diego Godin. Eriksen. Martinez. Christian Eriksen. Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration.
the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Corner swung in. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post. It's a shot. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Corner played into the middle, punched away by the keeper.
Neymar,
Julian Draxler, Thomas Meunier,
Thiago Silva.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Neymar,
Julian Draxler,
Mbappe.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Alexis Sanchez.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Kimpembe.
And Herrera.
Great interception.
Romelu Lukaku.
Striding forward, purposefully. And he's put it away beautifully. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in.
I'm amazed, Alan, what we've watched, because couldn't split them when you talked about the teams at the start. Very similar players, very similar stats going into the game, but it's turned out to be one-sided.
Well, it has. I mean, the scoreline would suggest that. In open play, I don't think there's been much to choose between the two, but it's the two sets of strikers that have been the difference. The way the winning side at the moment has taken those chances.
Thiago Silva.
Kimpembe.
Bernat, but the cross could come in here. He's made the interception.
Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match.
Incisive pass. Inter, in with a chance. Oh, that's great defending.
Neymar.
Angel Di Maria.
And Herrera.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Two more minutes.
Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick.
Oh, here we go, Martin. It's Neymar.
And he's made the save. And it was a pretty comfortable one. It is over. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.